saying? Why weren't you guesting me earlier? What the fuck, nigga?
I was head-to-head.
Yeah, but...
Do you want me to drop everything for you?
Yes, like I do, man. When I'm in this bitch, I need everything dropped because I'm trying to talk to your cute ass. What's good? You in El Paso? You in Mexico?
Yeah, I went to Mexico today.
What the fuck? Who you staying with?
My aunt.
Yeah, interesting, man. Well, shit, I just wanted to come in here and say what's up. It's been a minute, man.
I know. I see all these Tana Mojo's little sister videos from you on YouTube.
Yeah, that's not me, bro. Wait, answer Keem. What did Keem say? Hold on, Keem is in my chat. You know who Keemstar is? Yeah. I'ma play in that, bro. I got you. I'ma play in that. Yo, tell. I'ma play in that.
Twitch?
Yeah, I'm on Twitch. I got like 10K right now. 10,000 viewers.
Thank you, Slalik.
I guess it doesn't mean anything, but yeah, Keem and Ninja are in my chat right now.
What up, guys?
Yeah, but yeah, basically my chat is going crazy. They said they want to see your little outfit of the day or whatever. Like what you wearing and shit. I know, you know what I'm saying?
This is the outfit of the day. The usual outfit of the day.
Oh, shit. That's a good outfit. Nah, that's a good outfit.
It's always my outfit of the day.
Yeah, nah. Ninja said he fucks with you, bro.
These are my go-to streaming shorts.
Yeah, no, those are the... I need to cop me a pair of those streaming shorts. Yo, stream, should I cop a pair of those and wear them?
Cop a pair of them, streaming them. You'll make all the gifts if you wear these shorts.
Nah, for real, my nigga. Yo, you... Damn. You a dancer?
Was I dancing?
Are you a dancer? I'm not selfish, yeah. Stream. You want me to get banned or you guys would rather see the half. Yo, hey, Keem, you want me to bring it up for you? Does Keem need an answer? I thought I answered. Yeah. He said I'm trying to play in that, right?
I bet you I could beat all of you in Fortnite.
Nigga, we talking about creative destruction. Fort is dead, bro. We don't support Fort.
Now, nah,
nothing. Big boy money and shit. But yeah, nah. They fuck with your outfit, huh? When are you coming back to America? I bet. You trying to stop by?
Actually, I'm going to drive to Arizona. I'm gonna drive to Arizona tomorrow, and then I'm going to drive to LA the day after.
Arizona is state of the thoughts, man. I'm telling you.
Are you calling me a thought for going to Arizona?
Nah, I'm just... I mean, if the shit... Nah, but... I heard Arizona is like thotty, bro.
Wait. I'm going to call you out right now. I heard that you were talking shit on me.
Of course I'm talking shit on you. I mean, I'm always talking shit on you, bruh. Fuck is you talking about?
Why? Say it to my face.
I'm just kidding. I never say shit. That's just rumors, you know what I'm saying? Don't believe them. Don't believe the rumors, man. Yo, can I ask you a question? Cause I don't remember what you said last time. Can I ask you a question real quick?
Yeah.
All right. Well, I think you answered this, but I don't remember. They just want to, you know, play, I guess. But what would you rate me on a scale of 1 to 10?
2.
You shut the fuck up, nigga. Shut the fuck up, bruh.
I heard you talking.
Hey, look. Look what I just copped. A little Off-White One. I don't know if you know what they are.
I was just listening to that white song.
What Off-White song?
Bad Zach.
Yo, wait. Give me an honest rating, though. Come here. Give me an honest rating.
Yes. You won, like, a month ago.
I don't remember it though. Like I don't know. Like I just don't remember. Can you give me one again?
Give me a rating.
I say you smashable. I don't give numbers I don't give numbers because.
Alright, then I don't give numbers either.
Nah, but you. I say, guys, what would you rate her? Hold on, we need to get the collaborative rating between.
Guys, drop in the comment what you would rate him.
What? No, you. What up, they're not gay. Mama? 2? Yo, they said 2. Nah, keep it a buck like Milwaukee. 8. I'll give you a good 8 and shit. You cute.
I'm only an 8, you guys.
Nigga, come on, man. That's just cause I don't know you and shit.
Team is a 10. In the comments. Thank you so much. No higher than 7.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah, that's crazy. She's ungrateful. I mean, she do be dancing for her viewers, man. She provides more entertainment than me. Yo, Mitch is in here too.
Yeah.
I fuck with
y'all
me.
Y'all should be watching me. Forget
this. Wait, you know who? Man, shut your dumb ass up. Yo, you know who Lex, or, well, fuck. You know who Mitch is? He lives in L.A.
Mitch? Who?
It's just Mitch, man. If you don't know Mitch, then you don't know him type shit.
I don't know Mitch.
He be at the Cloud House and shit all the time. That's disgraceful, man. You should look him up.
Thank you, LM.
He said you're cute.
Oh, my God.
What?
Thank you, man.
Yeah, Mitch, I got you, brother. She lives in LA, brother. Nah, but
thank you, Alex.
Yeah, thanks, Alex.
For the
yeah, she cooking for no reason, man. We low key way above your level, but we'll let you in and shit. I fuck with you.
You talking to me?
Bro, can you talk to me? You keep talking to your chat. Like, talk to me, nigga. I'm right here. Yeah, bro, I'll send you a gift, but you gotta talk to me, man. I'm lonely over here, bro. Like,
I
need attention, okay, man. I'm an attention whore.
What do you want to talk about?
I mean, us, you're man. What's our future? What's our future looking like, bro? Like, come on.
We don't have a future.
Hey, that's what I like to hear. That's what I like to hear. Hey, she passing the test. I like that, though. We really don't have a future, but we're still kicking and shit. Yeah, my chat has mixed feelings about you.
Why?
I don't know. You just not.
What's
like.
What's the chat? Read me the chat. Read me the chat.
No, look. Can you see that? Yo, chat, say hi, bro.
Yeah, but like,
hold
I
on.
Can't read that. You're in this tiny little thing on the side of my
bro,
screen.
Bro, look. They going crazy, bro. Yo, say hi, Shreve. Yo, why did you? Why are y'all niggas cooking her, bro? You guys got no type of game. Sheesh. I'm trying to teach them how to talk to ladies, man.
Oh, I can give you all the advice that you guys need.
Oh, bet. No.
When you're
give us.
Into the DMs, like everyone's doing it wrong. Like.
Alright, give us advice then. Give us advice.
Alright, so my latest, like, I just got off on Instagram before I started my stream, and someone sent a soccer ball. ... Sorry, my ball rolled out. And then they go, but now that I'm here, hey.
That's a W.
And I'm just like, big climb.
That's
I
a.
I want your balls rolling into my DM. Like,
but he's creative, man. You want a boring ass nigga who just says, hey, hi. That nigga is creative. You know, he's trying to make you laugh and shit. And you just don't take that for granted. That's old.
Corny.
What would you do if I sent you a eggplant emoji with a blue heart next to it? What would you say?
No, absolutely not.
What would you do if I said bow? What would you say?
If you said what?
If I said bow, what would you say?
If you said bounce?
If I said bow.
What?
Bow.
So that?
She doesn't know.
B-O-W?
Yes, B-O-W. Bow. What would you say? You say hello?
I don't understand.
Hello. All right, so look. When I say bow, you say hello. All right, ready? Bow.
Hello.
Hey! W's in the chat!
What did I just
work? I'm putting you on the lingo, bro. I'm putting you on to lingo, bro. Clip that sentence, man. I'm making the world proud. No, that's lingo, bro. Tell that to your friends and spread it. You know what I'm saying?
Thank you, football. I don't understand. After this, I'm going
Bow. Hey, I already taught you. Yo, okay, so you said you were gonna give advice and shit. We have one more question for you.
Okay.
Okay, so there's this guy in my chat, and he wants to ask you. I'll give you a kiss too. He wants to ask you. His name is Black SpongeBob, and he said, "Me and my girlfriend have been dating for 6 months, right?" And okay. He said that they tried to have sex for the first time, and and apparently, like, she saw his dick, and she said it was too small and, like, ran out, and they haven't talked for 2 days. And he wants to know, do you think size matters, or is she just a dumb bitch? What, dude? How would I make that up on the spot? Fool needs help. Look. Look in the chat, bro. They're all talking about it. It's a...
Know, like, look. Honestly, I don't think that that's what it should be about. I think that if you really love each other, you've been together for 6 months.
Yeah.
I think that it should be more about, like, you know, your relationship with one another. And you can, like, figure the rest out.
Nah, that shit boring, bro. You bow. Oh, dude.
Hello.
I already asked. Okay. Oh, you niggas aren't giving nothing in the chat, man. So, I guess I'm going to let you stream and shit, but I just wanted to catch up with you real quick. It was nice catching up.
Yeah. Good. Nice catching up. Have a good stream.
Yup. Yeah. Keep up. Peace out.
Bye, guys.
Have a good stream.
Yup. Yeah. Keep up. I'm out, bro. I got to dip.